All right, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Actually, let's turn on the light here. But welcome to my 300 subscriber day in the life. I know it's a little late, delayed. I know I should have actually had this out a long time ago, but I had to wait for the perfect day to actually start recording this. So let's start our day. We got a lot planned, and let's get it going. But first, let's put on a shirt. This is just awkward. But of course, I'm sure you guys could have guessed it. You know what's the first thing we're gonna do in this bright, early, nice morning? First thing we're doing is we're gonna go upstairs and go get some motherfucking coffee.
Morning.
Morning. Guys, well, you know what? A coffee has been made. Let's just zoom out of here because that's a little close. And usually, whenever I make my coffee, I just chill here with my puppy, my baby,
my medicine.
So this is usually what I do. I just lie on the ground, chill with my puppy, give her some scratches and stuff like that. I don't think I've ever really fully introduced her to my channel. She's come downstairs, but I think she's abandoning me. Oh yeah, you're just curious about the camera. This is Madison. Isn't she cute? Isn't she cute? This is my puppy. She's my homie, keeps me happy all day long. She's so fucking cute. Yeah, we usually just chill here. I give her scratches and stuff, wait for my coffee to, you know, brew, I guess you can say. I don't know if you can hear in the background, I'm sure you can, but yeah, it's coming along.
What are you doing there, rat? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
What? Do you wanna go outside? You wanna go outside? Oh, she's so fucking cute. And this is my backyard. I've actually been planning to do some recording and stuff like that back here. Do some kind of, I guess, cool skit ideas. It's just, I mean, I have the open space, so why not? But it's just the time to do it. Yeah, I mean, I have a pretty nice backyard. It's just, it's a good place that I could record in. But I don't know. Today, basically, the main... That was fucking awkward. I don't know if you guys can see him, but he's right there. And I just like looked over and made complete eye contact with him. Fuck's sakes, that's awkward. It's all good. We got our coffee. We got our Joe. Let's get the day started. But anyways, guys, of course, we're gonna go have our shower right now, so I will talk to you guys when I am back. Alright guys, well, we have just showered and whatnot, and I'd just like to show you guys this. This is my bathroom. I don't know why the fuck this is open. In my videos and stuff, I look pretty fucking clean. Like, you know, my areas look nice. There's a pencil on this stair step. Why? Just fuck off. But anyways, if you come into my bathroom, there's what? A Red Robin's balloon right there. There's a Galaxy S2, then there's fucking clothes galore everywhere. Like, legit, I'm not organized for shit, guys. This is awkward, I totally thought the mirror wasn't fogged up. Hey, what's up? But I know you guys are probably wondering why I'm not actually getting ready and going to school. It's because, well, you know, I actually only do 2 hours of school a day. I guess you guys kind of want to see me talk when I'm talking to you guys, but I only have 2 hours of school per day. I can explain this in another video, I just don't want to get into it right now. It's a long-ass story, but... If you guys want to know, let me know. Let's get my glasses so I'm not blind. And let's get my coffee so that I'm sane. And this is basically where my day begins. So to be completely honest, for the last about, like, I don't know, hour and a half, I've just been looking at, you know, games to put on my channel. And then I've been just rocking out to some Xavier Wolf and, you know. But right now, it's 9:42, you know, I think it's about time to, you know, do my hair, get a little bit more ready and stuff, because I have school at 11 o'clock. But anyways, guys, as you're, you know, watching me do my hair, let me know down in the comment section down below if you enjoy these, I guess, more interactive videos, where I just kind of have a camera with me and just bring it around, and you kind of just have my day with me. So, let me know if you guys do enjoy these types of videos, and yeah. Hair doesn't like me today. Fuck you, hair. I don't fucking like you either, bitch! Alright, well, you know what? Hair's done. It's good enough. We're looking good, and I don't know. I don't really know what to do in this day in life. I don't know what to show you guys. I don't really know exactly what I even do every day, honestly. I'm a pretty fucking boring person. I literally just sit right in there, and I play video games. that's really about it. I mean, I don't know what I can show you guys, what we can do together, but I'm probably gonna take you guys to school with me, and you're gonna see a couple of my friends probably. I don't know. We're gonna see how the day goes, but anyways, I'm probably gonna keep up this day in the life vlog. I don't know when I start skateboarding in school. All right, peace. That's a lot of patience, and now I'm looking at my idols and feeling adjacent. It's a hell of a long way from back in the basement, looking at hip-hop, trying to find my placement. I bought my first pair of Jordans at 22. Same year I bought a crib too. Now my face in magazines I used to flip through, and my music on all the sites I used to sift through. Remember meeting Nas for the first time, shook his hand and he started quoting my lines. Said he a fan, goddamn, this is my time. I'ma get it, I'ma do it till we prime time. Yeah, I told him every single day that I'd be at it, in the studio recording like an addict. He said that real hip hop shit, I had it, thinking to myself, damn man, you made ill mad. This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything we do is legendary, and we gon' do it till the day we in the cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life. We back again with another verse about how much I'm black again. You don't like it, blame God for the packaging. Bringing up my race, don't call me a white rapper then. Damn, they judging me by my skin tone instead of my talent, man, these motherfuckers been wrong. But it's all good, I just thought I'd address it and spell it out for people so they can finally assess it. This is dedicated to anyone with a dream and a realization of what following it means. Breaking a cycle and not following your genes. That perfect moment when your logic intervenes and let you know that everything ain't always what it seems. But if you really look, and I promise you'll find your dreams. This is everything I ever wanted. Half of y'all won't get it. The other half will probably laugh and wonder how I did it. I just spit it from my mind, one word at a time. Take everything I'm going through and put it in a rhyme. I'll be. Okay, this is awkward. Okay, this is awkward as fuck, but here is Venom Ice. You have seen him on my channel before. I mean, well, Venom Ice, I don't know what I'm calling you. That was our old team, but yeah, we're finally at the fucking shithole of the earth, and we're gonna probably just get shit all done for work, so wish me luck, I guess. I don't know what's gonna happen while I'm at school, because I look like a fucking retard with a camera.
I swear this business shit is do or die. I never contemplated suicide, I'm too alive. In front of thousands, but I'm talking like it's you and I. And every day fewer find their dreams because fewer try. This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give.
I can't come back on screen.
Really, nigga?
Here. Right down here, we're gonna go skateboard there.
I used to wonder what it feels like.
Everything I see made me everything I am. Everything I do, I'm a man behind mine.
Put your hands in the air,
you stand behind mine. Everything I see made me everything I am.
Welcome to forever.
So obviously we are now home. There's my Madison puppy right there. But we actually ended up getting a package in the mail, and it is my LED light for my green screen shit. So, I mean, that's pretty cool. As you can see, it's like it's a bunch of Japanese shit, so I don't know what the fuck it says, but let's hope it's good. Let's hope it works. My dog wants to go outside again. She's a pussy. All right, yeah. So this is a new light for green screen shit. I mean, it's a small one. I had to kind of budget myself with my, you know, my funds and whatnot for... Yeah, I had a budget for the green screen, basically, so the light came in. That's actually pretty cool. I ordered it a couple days ago. It said it'd come in like May, so happy about that. Came in pretty fast, so overall, so far, it's been a pretty good day, I must say. I don't really have any other complaints, really. But what are my plans for today? Not too sure. Don't really know, but I'm really digging this whole kind of scenery area. A bug almost just hit my fucking face though. Baby, my niggas, don't be fucking with niggas. So basically right now we are just doing absolutely fucking nothing. Like literally I just caught myself lying in bed watching Game Grumps, so that's probably what I'm gonna be doing for a little bit. You know, watch some of the Game Grumps and I don't know, if I fall asleep, I fall asleep, tough shit, and I'll let you know if I fall asleep. Hey, apparently I was tired. I did end up sleeping for a good 3 hours. Just, holy fuck, I am so dazed and tired. Altogether, pretty good nap. I slept just on the couch right there. I mean, I just said fuck it with the bed, but I mean, yeah, thought I'd just kind of keep you guys updated. I'm really not planning to do a lot tonight. Literally, my only plans are to sit around, play video games, just edit the video. I've actually already gotten a pretty big head start on the day in life. It's actually fucking awesome so far. I cannot wait to put it out. Obviously, I mean, like, you're watching it right now, but what I'm saying is it's a great video. And to drop a like. But yeah, I mean, I'll keep you guys updated. I don't have too much, you know, I don't have too crazy plans, but yeah. So, tonight took a pretty big twist. I was, you know, editing my video, doing what I do. And then all of a sudden, I get the urge to play a game. And what game do I decide to play at this time? What? I don't know what made me do it, but I don't know. Gonna play The Witcher for a bit, I think. I mean, I've heard it's a great game, like, so many times, and it's just, it is a genuinely, like, beautiful game and stuff like that. But I don't know, it's just, I don't know what pushed me to play it. But yeah, basically, from this point on, I'm just gonna relax, kick back, play The Witcher 3, and I don't know. And by the way, it's like 7:30 at night or something like that. That's the time, if you guys wanted to know. It's probably sitting there, you're like, holy fuck, how long is this day? But I will definitely keep you guys updated. I'll talk to you in a bit. Hey.
Oh. Whoa.
Holy shit, guys. I didn't even realize how bright this. Oh my god. I only thought the light was like this bright. Like, I thought that was the highest it went. But no, it gets, holy shit. Okay, never mind. These are some bright ass lights. We're good. But yeah, guys, I don't really think I'm gonna be doing too much else tonight. I think I'm just relaxing at this point. I'm probably gonna go to bed, you know, in like 1 o'clock or something. But I think this is gonna conclude today's day in the life. So I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, remember to drop a like on it. If you want more interactive videos like this, you know, vlogs and whatnot, just a camera, me having a good time, you know, my day and stuff like that, let me know. Cause this was actually a lot more fun than I thought it could have been. Like, I thought vlogs are actually kind of boring and I never really enjoyed them, but like, if I put in actual time like I did this one, I think vlogs could be a really sick thing. But I would just like to say a couple things before I end the video, and it's just thank you so much for 300 subscribers. I don't know what I would do without my YouTube, honestly, because just with how life is going right now, it's been tough. It really has been, and honestly, a big thing that has kept me, you know, going and stuff and busy and, well, active and stuff is because of YouTube. I've been just enjoying it so much, and it's the only thing I can really look up to. And I'm gonna be continuing doing this because I just fucking love making videos. I love making content for you guys, and it's such a great time, and it just gets my mind off stuff so easily. You guys have actually improved my life so much, and I don't want to sound like, you know, the stereotypical YouTuber. I know I only have 300 subscribers, I'm small, but it seriously makes such a big difference in my life. I live with chronic depression and chronic anxiety. It's hard to get away sometimes. So if you can see it from my point of view and stuff like that, it does help a ton. So thank you so much for supporting me. Thank you. Just, that's all I gotta say. That's totally awesome. And yeah, hope you did enjoy the video. And as usual, if you guys have a fantastic day, have a good night. I don't know. Peace. That's where I go when I need to lay this shit down. So much on my mind, that's the reason I'm spitting now. Finally running the game and everybody tripping now. But I could give a damn, I got they bitches dripping now. But where we sipping now? Yeah, we came a long way. I know a lot of people thought they'd never see the day that we get big like notorious, cause we battle like warriors in a stadium.